30. By chance showers and snow showers 40. Keep the hills and Santa Cruz Mountains. And then tomorrow in the daytime, we're going to have sunshine for President's Day, high of 50. All night into Tuesday morning, some frost in the East Bay Interior Valley. The sunny skies on Tuesday, this night in the 40s and 50s. Next chance of wet weather is on Wednesday. Traffic and weather together on the 8th on all news 106.9 and AM 740 KCB.
It's the Sandman. I'm inviting you to get information that affects your money every Wednesday in the 7 a.m. hour during Protect Your Assets right here on KCBS.
December 28th, Publishers Clearing House will typically award the $5,000 a week forever fund. With it, and you get $5,000 a week from your life. Then after that, someone you choose gets $5,000 a week from their life. This prize is guaranteed to be awarded on February 28th, so don't miss your chance to win. PCH.com before it's too late. Text PCH.com. Hurry, award day is almost here. February 28th, you can win $5,000 a week forever. NBC 225, no purchase necessary. Void where prohibited.
Ready to have a heart-to-heart about cardiovascular disease with your loved ones? Jennifer Wilson.
Hi, Mom. It's your daughter, Jennifer.
Jennifer is a nurse practitioner at San Ramon Regional Medical Center.
Mom, did you know women with diabetes like yourself are 2.5 times more likely to have heart attacks? This is a message from the bottom of my heart asking you to please take care of yourself. So have your heart checked.
At San Ramon Regional Medical Center, we're ready for a heart-to-heart with moms like yours. It's all part of building a community built on care. Just schedule your heart check today. Visit us online at oursanramonhospital.com.
Incredibles 2 is now an Academy Award nominee for Best Animated Film.
Yeah, baby. It shows what it means to be human.
I thought it was kind of cool.
Fighting crime as a family.
Time Magazine says it's rapturously entertaining.
We have to adapt.
And the Los Angeles Times says Brad Bird once more demonstrates that he has few peers when it comes to merging cinematic spectacles with the cinema of ideas.
We've got this.
This is Steve Wagstaff, San Mateo County District Attorney, urging you not to get behind the wheel drunk this President's Day weekend. There are steps you can take to be safe. Choose a designated driver. Decide who's going to drive before you go out. Take Lyft, take Uber, or call a taxi. Whatever you do, don't get behind the wheel if you've had a couple of drinks, and don't get into a vehicle with a drunk driver. On behalf of everyone in the San Mateo County District Attorney's Office, we wish you all a happy President's Day weekend, and remember, don't drink and drive. Watch KCBS On Demand. Get the all-new radio.com app and listen to KCBS personalities anytime, anywhere. Download Insider Film and Gear on Larry Megan's Tech Report. KCBS podcasts are presented by Mancini's Sleep World. Visit sleepworld.com.
KCBS News Time, 442. Youth sports programs are facing a bit of a crisis. The National Association for Youth Sports says 80% of game officials are quitting after just 2 years. CBS's Rebecca Corral reports we can place most of the blame on bad behavior of parents.
We've seen it all. The big mouth mom or dad screaming at the umpire or referee who just called their kids out.
It's becoming such an epidemic now that we're seeing less and less people officiating. Without officials, we don't have any.
Roger Blake is executive director of the California Interscholastic Federation, the governing body for high school sports. Over the years, he's seen more and more parents just losing their kids' games.
They wouldn't walk into a science classroom and yell at the teacher doing it. It's obvious experiment, so we just have to remind them it's a game, it's fun for kids.
But not when their parents turn it into a screaming match, even if the officials are making the wrong call.
It's human nature to have kids. Players and coaches make mistakes, so do officials. And that's where sometimes we have to back up and remember as adults, ooh, that was a terrible call. Okay, don't yell. Move on to the next play. Let's applaud the good things that kids are doing.
And remember, when you yell and scream and berate the game officials, you humiliate your child, make the entire experience unpleasant for everyone. One day, your kids may not get to play at all because fewer and fewer people are willing to work these games. It means enduring parental abuse. Rebecca Corral, KCBS. KCBS News Time 444.
Welcome to Air Italy, a new kind of airline where every detail has been carefully crafted to immerse you in true Italian hospitality and style. Fly from San Francisco and discover the wonders of Italy. Experience the fashion of Milan, the history of Rome, or simply relax on the incredible beaches of the Amalfi Coast, Sicily, and Sardinia. Ground trip flights start from $594. So visit airitaly.com or call 1-866-387-6359. Air Italy. Imagine the world differently.
This time of year, the weather in San Francisco can be unpredictable. It's getting cold at night. There's lots of rain. Help yourself avoid the elements by parking with Spot Hero. Spot Hero saves you the time and hassle of finding a parking spot. Whether you're headed downtown to work, shop, catch a show, or just dinner with friends, you can reserve your spot in advance and park close to your destination. Simply download the app, type in your destination, and pick your spot. Plus, take $10 off your first park with promo code BRIDGE on the app. That's promo code BRIDGE. Spot Hero. Park smarter.
Coming up on KCBS, a heel giant center fielder ready to play ball.
We do have a winner at the Daytona 500. It got a little dicey towards the end with a number of restarts, but it was a racer who has won the Daytona 500 before that took the checkered flag. Hamlin off turn number four. No side-by-side battle to finish this time. Denny Hamlin wins his second Daytona 500 and wins it for Coach Gibbs in Toyota. That call on Fox. Denny Hamlin's second Daytona 500 win in 4 years. Kyle Busch, who has never won the Daytona 500 in 14 tries, finished second. Eric Jones, third. So Joe Gibbs Racing ended up finishing 1-2-3 in this year's Daytona 500. Final round of the Genesis Open still going on down at the Riviera Country Club. It's J.B. Holmes in front at 14 under par, leads Justin Thomas by one shot. Rory McIlroy now 3 shots off the lead. The NBA All-Star Game will get going in about a half hour in Charlotte. Team LeBron against Team Giannis. LeBron James certainly has been to a lot of NBA All-Star Games in his career, but he says he never gets old.
It's always an honor to be a part of All-Star Weekend. I grew up watching All-Star Games throughout my whole life when I was a kid, and I just wish someday that I would be a part of it. So to sit here today, you know, my 15th straight, being a part of this, I mean, it is just, I get a loss for words sometimes because I just know where I come from.
This is college basketball. Stanford beats USC 69-67. Alana Smith at 23 points and 12 rebounds in the win. NHL, the hottest team in the National Hockey League, are the St. Louis Blues. They've won 10 in a row, 3 straight shutouts. They blanked Minnesota 4-0. The Penguins beat the Rangers 6-5 and get Nelson with 2 goals. Sharks off until tomorrow when we take on the Boston Bruins, wrapping up the 3-game losing streak. Sports at 15-45 at All News 106.9 and AM 740.
I would wake up in the morning feeling very tired, like I hadn't slept at all. I would wake up every morning with a headache, and that feeling basically lasted all day.
Denise suffers from sleep apnea.
I was struggling at work and was too tired to do anything at home once I got home, and I didn't know where my life was going.
How were you feeling?
I was desperate at that point.
After trying many different options, Denise turned to Inspire, a sleep apnea solution and alternative to CPAP. How has life been since Inspire?
Things are great. I feel brighter all day.
What's the biggest change you've seen?
I can go to the movies.